The great Zebediah, master magician!
Most excellent!
So like, Jack, is this Zabdib for real? Will he teach you his talent rod magic?
Yup, he thinks I have gnarly potential. And I think he's totally decent.
You're going totally red!
Like it's an affliction.
You've gone totally red!
My god! Next! Bring me the defibrillator! He's gone totally red!
He's doing disco!
Yeah! Man, all the kids think I'm cool.
Whoa! Oh, whoa, okay, I guess this is post-apocalyptic. I didn't realize.
Weren't we just watching a magic show?
I know! What?
Hey! Where's Allison?
Jack, they're like stealing me or something!
Jack, they're like stealing me or something!
Oh my god, is that real? Did that really just happen?
Allison's been kidnapped. You must save her, dude!
Martin, thank you for this game. We had a good time.
Martin Binkley sounds like the name of a guy in like a movie who's like constantly getting shat on by his boss. Like, Binkley! You idiot! But then he turns out to be a total badass at the end and kicks his boss's ass.
Yeah. He like walks into work in that triumphant moment and he's like, Binkley! And he's like, you know what? You can shove it! And everyone's like, Binkley!
Damn! And the girl's like, oh, I didn't know Martin had it in him.